How to catch rock bass in 3 easy steps.
First, get your ice rod and fish a jig right in between those rocks.
Soon enough, a bunch of rock bass will come up and eat that jig.
This will catch rock bass, gobies, and even trout.
So stay tuned for more tips and follow for more.